working on making myself like Mahadeva, right to worship and relate for anybody, any being. Only after I read the Agama, I decided, come on, Mahadeva's energy should be, see, he is ferocious as Kalabhairava, but when he decides to do the job of Kalpataru, he gives the right to worship for ant, cow, bull, buffalo, elephant. In south temples where ants worshipped Mahadeva, buffaloes worshipped Mahadeva, bulls worshipped Mahadeva, elephants worshipped Mahadeva, and spider worshipped Mahadeva. So when he describes about Kalpataru, the first chapter of Kamika Agama, he declares the right to worship and right to relate. So I'm going to make that as a constitutional right for all my disciples and devotees. Right to access me and right to relate with me. So that's why I'm now slowly mellowing down my ferocious dimension into myself and making that Kalpataru dimension for people who come to me, have that. Whenever I'm in public, I have declared my time for the people, public. See, there are some times where I don't declare that time belongs to public, when I do puja, or when I am in samadhi, or when I am resting. But all my declared time to public means the moment I come and sit in the hall, I am declaring my time belongs to you. So all my declared time to public, I have decided that I'll be like Kalpataru. People will be able to approach me and ask anything they want, and I'll never say no. I'll either give or prepare them to give. Means I'll either give them if they are ready to receive, or I'll only work to prepare them to receive. No question of no. I'm going to make this as my space and when he teaches, he is perfect teacher. When he is ferocious, he is really ferocious. When he gives, he really gives. Only Agama, Mahadeva's teachings, give the right to worship for all beings. Not only all human beings, all beings as you are pleased. He uses the word, you have a right to reach out to me and worship as you are pleased. See, this deity is established for public to worship, every one of you to worship. So this comes under certain rules, regulation, what you have to do to this, and all comes under rules and regulation. But when it is your individual private worship, your personal worship, you have a right to do as you want. You have a right to worship as you relate. So the right to reach out, right to relate, right to ask, and right to receive. It is first Mahadeva who boldly declared that and makes himself available. Let's start the process. Please pick up the Atmalinga. Keep it in your hand. Close your eyes. Bring both your eyes into your third eye. Let your eyes be closed. Bring both your eyes into your third eye. Shiva. Om Haam Haum Shivaya Nama. 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 ओम हाम हौम शिवाय नमः, 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 ओम हाम हौम शिवाय नमः। शिव शिव शिव। प्लीज कीप योर बोथ आईज इनटू योर थर्ड आई एंड पुट द आत्मलिंग ऑन योर थर्ड आई। शिवाय नमः।
Thank you. శక్తి ఇచ్చాడురా, మనకి శక్తినిచ్చి మనతో